There's one thing the city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here. Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look. What the? Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is.
Thank you.
Aaron. Of course it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over.
Why not drink to a job well done first?
Hey, we can't just leave the cart out here.
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the Watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I know. How about... Found. You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places.
If you're going to urinate in the street like a watchman, at least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you!
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a cat you were.
Come on, let's go try those gabble wings.
Yeah, those gabble wings sound delicious. How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
You go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work. Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
Drafts. Can't these damn things stay lit? Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again.
You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son. I'll show you how it's done. If you pack it together too close, then the air won't feed the flames.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alive.
What the hell just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first. You're holding me back.
Relying on that claw is holding you back.
What's going on here? You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me. It wasn't anything, I suppose. Ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
Oh, does he? Then you pull his frigging nose out of his arse, right?
Sir.
is that?
Hey?
Halt, wait!
Hello? I forgot how you jump. I pretty much forgot how you play this.
Worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You could kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
That's why I'm better. Deal with it.
Let's just get the job done.
Do it without this.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the Primal Stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
Let's burn Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal. Semla and Strakakan. Skermamakana.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No. We're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you know.
Looks like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn.
See? See? They're scared of the truth. Keep your head down.
Do that. Who are you speaking with?
Something's not right. I'll make it to the clock tower, clear my head.
Don't let him get away!
I'm right behind you, scum!
Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
I can't make sense of this order, locking ourselves in. Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
What? What's going on?
I'll be here if you need me.
Somebody there?
Huh. Guess that sound was nothing.
Stops the poor going where they shouldn't. Don't need the commons making a bad situation worse.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Sitting on it and getting paid.
The watch of Lockdown Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
You've just bought me another day in this pit.
Wrong.
claws fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
On that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than the suicide scenes.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers... Teeth.
It's getting late.
What's going on? Who's making noise?
Heard something as well. Won't be next. Not if I find him first. I know you're here somewhere!
Baron's money goes to pay these people. Same nightmares every night.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
Tough times. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
Same nightmares every night.
If he's got...
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better.
I'll see myself out.
An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Let's see now. Cousin.
My half expected us to join the Paws on St. Louis, sloughing about and hurry up town.
Let us pray that it does not. For I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Salda's still not ready.
A touch of puppy milk, people.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
There doesn't appear to be anyone here. Thank you.
was the Shalebridge fire. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' duh. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget.
I'm done. I have to do something.